handle up, it's pushing the paddle down. I'm sorry, it's hard to explain. So yeah, so it's blocking off the central heat of return. So it's in hot water mode, so you're getting a flow from the plate heat exchanger back to the primary heat exchanger. And then oppositely, once it's driving down, it's lifting the paddle up, which is blocking off the hot water port and giving a circuit to the central heat in return back to the main heat exchanger. So